How to get rid of zindalesma around eyes naturally? Zindalesma is a kind of skin condition in which cholesterol sticks below the skin, mainly in the inner portion of the eyelid, which leads to the formation of ugly bumps that looks like swelling. One of the basic reasons for this skin condition is the extravagant deposit of LDL in the body, which we also call as bad cholesterol. This is the reason people diagnosed with this disease must get their cholesterol levels controlled to know the best treatment for themselves. Other reasons that can result in zindalesma are liver diseases, diabetes, and genetic predisposition. Studies show that this skin condition is often seen in people aged between 35 to 60 years, and this mostly intersects with a lot of aforesaid conditions. The most definite indications of the condition are when yellowish bumps appear around the eyelids. Although this condition doesn't usually lead to pain or itchiness, it is famous for causing facial disfigurement, and if the bump size increases, it can also preclude proper sight. There are various treatment options, but this seldom includes surgery as an option to remove the bumps. If you are worried that the bumps can harm your sight, you must consult your dermatologist to make the most efficient medical treatment. Still, in some cases, the limited use of natural remedies will help you in eliminating the blunt appearance of bumps while maintaining your confidence. Keep in mind, if you are unclear about a certain remedy, it will be good to ask your doctor to obviate the skin reactions, which can be in the form of rashes, allergy, or scars. Number 1. Castor oil. Castor oil is considered perfect to naturally treat zindalesma. The major active constituent in the oil is named ricinoleic acid. When it is applied to the bumps around the eyelids, the skin absorbs the oil and it aids in shrinking those ugly deposits. To obtain the best results from this remedy, one must apply this oil daily. Put the cotton wool in the bowl and add some drops of castor oil into it. Let it soak the oil for some minutes and then apply the oil over the skin patches. Do it slowly and gently. Let the oil sit over your eyelids overnight. You can use a bandage to fix the wet wool over your eyelids overnight. In the morning, wash your eyelids with warm water. Repeat this therapy until you see satisfactory results. Number 2. Fresh garlic. Garlic can be very beneficial to treat zindalesma. Surveys have shown its quality to reduce blood cholesterol levels. The biosynthesis of cholesterol is controlled because of the extra amount of sulfur compounds present in it. The enzymes and active ingredients in garlic reduce the ugly cholesterol deposits. If you let garlic cloves sit on your skin for more time, it can cause irritation or burning sensation. Also, if you have sensitive skin, avoid this remedy. Wash the cloves and chop them. Shift these chopped pieces to the mortar. Pound the chopped pieces with a pounder. Apply this paste over the skin patches affected by zindalesma. Massage the paste gently and let your eyelids covered with it for 20 minutes. Rinse your eyelids with warm water and keep applying this paste until you see visible results. Number 3. Onions. Onions help a lot in reducing zindalesma. They have sulfur in them, which precludes bad cholesterol from our body. One more positive thing about using onions is that they have acidic nature, and their acidity helps in recovering and flattening the bumps. Just like garlic, you can chop onions and add a little salt into the paste. Apply the paste gently and let it sit over your eyelids throughout the night. In the morning, wash your eyelids with warm water. You can use wet wool or cotton to apply the paste or onion juice over your eyelids. Keep applying this remedy until you notice the reduction of cholesterol deposits by yourself. Anyways, let me know what you think about it in the comment section below. I will see you all tomorrow. Don't forget to click the like button and share this video with your friends. Always stay tuned and subscribe to our channel by hitting the bell icon to see our latest videos. Thanks for joining us today. Thank you. Have a nice day.